Transactions are overnight transactions. Most Fed funds transactions, again, overnight. And while continuous compounding is not a typical feature of financial market instruments, nonetheless, continuous compounding or discounting is often used in various sorts of financial analysis. For instance,